Hello, hello everybody! This is Milky! Welcome back to another Store of the Season Pioneer of Olive Tongue Tip video! I got a lot of questions asked in the comments about how to get our motorcycle back and how to get some of the items that are required to fix the motorcycle. So I decided to make this tips video and share all the info with you guys so we could all ride around in town in our super cool motorcycle. And let's get started! So, in order to unlock the motorcycle, we need to complete these two requirements first. And the first one is we need to reach Tongue Level 7, which will trigger Lars to give you the quest to fix the motorcycle. And then the second requirement is we need to finish Lars' quest. For my viewers who don't know it yet, there is a Tongue Level in game, and there's in total 10 levels. When we start in game, our Tongue Level is 1, and our main goal in Olive Tongue is to increase the Tongue Level to 10. When we reach Tongue Level 10, the main story of Olive Tongue actually ends and we can see the credit screen after we trigger a special cutscene. In my current save file, I already reached the Tongue Level 10 and finished the main story. Here are some tips if you want to increase your tongue development level. You can increase it by talking to the tongue people, gifting tongue people, donate to the museum, and finish the quest from the quest board. Once you reach the Tongue Development Level 7, Lars will come to your farm in the morning and tell you that he's working on fixing your motorcycle, but he needs some materials from you. He will have a special quest in the quest board with all the items he needs in order to fix your motorcycle. And here are the three items Lars needs, which is Flugerite, Osirite, and Olive Crystals. I have no idea why fixing a motorcycle would need this type of materials, but since he needs it, once we give it to him, we'll be able to get our motorcycle back. You can find Flugerite by cleaning Area 1's puddle to get this one, and you can find Osirite by cleaning Area 2's puddle, and you can find Olive Crystal by cleaning Area 3's puddle. So in order to fix your motorcycle, you actually need to already unlock all three areas. One suggestion I have is if you haven't found any of these items before, instead of giving it to Lars, you might want to sell them in order to unlock it so it can be sold in stores. Otherwise, if you give it to Lars, you will need to find another one in order to unlock it. If you have shipped your first Flugerite, Osirite, or the Olive Crystals and you want to find more, another way to get it is you can go to the Sprite Village and then go to the Sprite Shop. Usually, he sells it right next to the crystals, to the minerals, and ta-da! You can see today he's selling the Osirite for just 100 Sprite coins. So that's another easy way to gather the materials needed. Once you collected all the materials and finished the quest, just take a nap and the next morning you will trigger the cutscene and get your motorcycle back. I really hope you find these tips helpful. And if you're wondering which tongue development level you are currently at, you can tell by how many special quests you have completed for the mayor and the development in tongue. For example, once you reach level 3, the beauty salon will open. And if you're interested in learning more about the tongue level, let me know in the comments. I can make a separate video to explain in more detail about what are all the levels of the tongue and what are all the items that will be needed to finish each main quest that will develop our tongue further. Also, I can share some tips to how to quickly increase your tongue development level to 10. I really hope you find this tips video helpful. If you do and want to see more tips video like this, please leave a like button and subscribe to my channel. I plan to upload more tips videos for Olive Tongue and I also share let's plays for all kinds of fun simulation games. So if you love farming sim games, please subscribe to my channel. I'm sure you'll have fun here. And thank you guys so much for watching. Special thanks for my awesome Patreon donors. I'll see you guys next time.